In the suburbs, and he says a loser, not into fashion.